Hey, my people. Just left Sprint. Got a call from the boo. Wanna know where I'm at. Want me to come home. So let me go home. You know, that's why you gotta have somebody that loves you. Because you can get caught up in this world, man. Anyway, life's good. I'm just thinking, life's good. Everything going well. Oh, man, I got some good news. I just booked a trip to Vegas to see Stevie Wonder, you guys. He's going to be there for 4 days in August, some kind of theater in Vegas. Yeah, man, so I'm looking forward to that in August. I'm getting out of here. I'm bringing you with me. We're going to blog it. We're going to be all VIP sectioned out and food and drink and all that good stuff. So you guys should plan on coming, too. It's in August. Get some tickets, man. They're going fast. Yeah, I'm in like around 205 around that area. 303. Yeah, it's still a good area. Yeah, so, man, y'all got to get there, man. Stevie Wonder in August, Vegas, song party. It's going to be off the chain, y'all. We're about to have a spiritual revival. Trust me, Stevie. I get caught up, Stevie. Oh, the music.
Thank you.
Okay, my party people, what time is 5 minutes in? Okay, great day today. Steve won the tickets on the way, and Foundation is on the way. I'm trying to more and more big stuff for you guys. I'm trying to bring some big artists to the big launch. Talked to the museum today. They're down for it. Gave me some information on what, how to do, the steps to follow. Start now, so we'll be ready for November for the election of the new mayors and all that stuff. We want to be ready for that. We want to be ready to, you know, rally for the winner. Okay? Boom, boom, boom. Here we go. All right. Coming of age. Blog. I'm signing off right now, y'all. I'm at home. Please, please, love you.